Welcome back to week two of Vlogmas here in Cleveland. My name's Michaela, and I think we had a pretty good time for week one of Vlogmas. Today is December 9th, it's a Saturday, and I actually have some fun plans with my mom this evening. So we're going out for a really early dinner, and then we're going to head down to the Cleveland Botanical Gardens for their winter holiday setup celebration. It's called Frost. I'm gonna take you along. It should be a good time. We finished dinner.
Yay, it was yummy.
Headed to the botanical gardens and it's definitely raining.
Snowflakes that stay on my nose. So where are the snowflakes? Oh, I see a
snowflake. Horses are super cute. I can see my dad.
Some shredded wheat.
Rubber tree goals right here.
Maybe raining a little bit.
Just a little.
The water makes for really cool reflections.
Yes, but I like it under here.
There's no other people, so it's kind of nice.
Yeah, it doesn't really rain on me under here as much.
It's our little shelter.
So every Sunday I light my Advent candle and I kind of think about what each week represents. But I do want to say I think that one thing that's really wonderful about the holidays, I think the holiday spirit is something that doesn't have to be tied to any given religion. I think it's just as wonderful that people around me can experience some of the joy and happiness that comes at this time of year, a time of year when otherwise would probably be pretty depressing. I think everyone is more than entitled to feeling some of that happiness, and I don't think it has to be tied back to a certain religion. It is for me, and so that's important for me, and I'm very grateful for that part of it, but it doesn't have to be, and so I think that's important to recognize too.
Tonight I'm starting to get some Christmas shopping done, so that should be good. Today is December 12th. I didn't film a ton the last 2 days. Yesterday when I was shopping, I really didn't want to film too much and spoil anything for the people that I was shopping for. A pretty big proportion of the people who watch my videos are people that I was shopping for, so. This evening, starting off on a little bit of a sad note, I broke my French press as I was cleaning it out from this morning. Shattered the whole top part. I've collected a lot of the glass and put it inside, and I'm just gonna get rid of it now. I've done this before. This is the second French press that I've broken, which honestly I feel like is pretty good. This is what I've done to make coffee every single day for 6 years, and I've only gone through two, but now I have to throw this away. Just wanted to have a moment of mourning for my French press. Tonight, I think I'm going to start working through writing some Christmas cards for family, extended family. That's the project for this evening.
A lot of progress has been made. This one's kind of slacking. This one, you know, it might need a little bit of help there. The rest are doing pretty good, I think. So pretty. All right, let's do this.
This is my desk area. I honestly don't use it as much as I should. I love this room with all the windows. You can see my Christmas tree reflected too, which is cool. It's like right there in my line of vision. First thing I gotta do is look through the updated list of addresses that my mom sent over to me and figure out who all I'm sending letters to.
Okay, so I just opened up the Excel sheet that my mom sent me. It has the Christmas list, like the Christmas shopping list, ornament, cowbell as like the first line. I'm not the kind of person who wants to know. I don't want to snoop around. And so I'm glad my eyes didn't register anything other than the cowbell, which I've already received, as you know. My dad has sent over the Word document with the labels for me to go through, so we're in a better place. Figure out which of the cards I want to use first. I think my favorite of the three types I have is this one. It says seasons tweetings as a bird. So obviously I love this one. Okay, so we're saying mistletoe for the newly married. This music's being loud right now. So I think I'm gonna use the mistletoe. I think I'm gonna use them every time I start speaking. I think the plan's gonna be to use the mistletoe cards for my cousins who are either newly married or engaged and soon to be married, because I feel like that's kind of cute, so. I got the state and the road confused and started to write Ohio. Okay, I can do this. It's just becoming a fancier N. Ah, that actually looks kind of pretty. Out of place, but pretty. I kind of like that Ohio zip codes often start with 4-4. I think it's just fun to write fours. You know, I enjoy it. Yeah. One line, that's the trick. That's the way to do a four. I did it. I wrote my full address. Where I'm supposed to write my name. Will the mailmen get confused if I write my name after my address? Probably not. I'm gonna take a break because I'm kind of tired of writing Christmas cards. But it's been fun. Thanks for joining. Yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. Tomorrow we're gonna bake. I think that's the plan.
Hello, so today is December 13th. It's a Wednesday. My plan for holiday festivities this evening include baking a ginger snacking cake, gingerbread snacking cake. It's a new recipe. I haven't ever done this before. Seems a little complicated. I don't have the right combination of pans. You know, I think we're gonna just give it a go and see what happens.
I added the baking soda and it's really bubbling in there.
Might not have enough batter in each of them. Parchment paper is gonna make really weird crimps on the cakes, so they probably won't be very pretty. They smell good.
So tonight I'm seeing a show at a theater I used to act in as a child. Pretty excited.
Here to see one of her co-workers perform Rebecca. In, what is it, Joseph?
The Technical
Dream Co.
At the Beck Center.
It's finally Friday, December 15th. I'm very much ready for the weekend. I had a really good time at the show last night. I got back pretty late from that and I went to bed pretty quickly. Today, I have some more fun plans. My little brother is actually hosting a Christmas bar crawl. So I'm gonna go over there and meet up with him. And we're gonna do that this evening.
You're really challenging my intelligence here.
It's my brother's Christmas tree.
Todd moved it once, I think, and he told me.
That makes sense.
I know. He's already skiing.
Super
dude, no, you got that story wrong,
guy.
Dude,
I'm
right, you're wrong.
I think we got.
literally just parked in front of me.
Christmas buses at the Christmas bar.
Christmas bar hopping.
I mean, are they really gonna wake up?
Sounded weird.
All the buttons on that gas machine were broke.
Pittsburgh. The drive went really smoothly from Cleveland. It's only about 2.5 hours. Ignore my eyebrows. I just got them threaded because I'm allergic to eyebrow wax and there's a really good threading place here. So I often try to stop and do that whenever I'm in town visiting. I'm here today because some of my friends are back in town for the holidays and I haven't seen some of them in a really long time. And so I'm looking forward to spending some time catching up. Before I meet up with them, I'm just going to go grab some coffee at my favorite coffee shop. So that should be fun too.